And everything changed after that. You know, we became explorers, adventurers, mostly thieves. Ow.
Okay, just hold still.
You know, for a while it felt like, you know, if we weren't taking turns going to jail, it was because we were in jail together. And after I lost him, after I thought I lost him.
You didn't want to bring him back up again.
Something like that. That's it. Now you know everything.
With you, I doubt that that's everything. But it's a lot.
Love to know what you're thinking.
I'm thinking that you're lucky that I found you when I did.
Yeah.
I'm glad you didn't lose a limb or anything. It would have been a royal pain getting you out of here.
How did you, find me anyway?
Oh, you know, easy. Just follow the sound of gunfire.
No, I mean, how did you get here? Oh, of course.
Come in, Sully.
Hey, darling. How's he doing?
Oh, you know, he's banged up, but he's alive, par for the course. Now we just need to rescue the other Drake.
What do you mean?
I'll let Nate tell you.
Hey, pal. Glad you could join us.
Yeah, I wouldn't miss it. So what happened to Sam?
Rafe's got him. Yeah, they're headed to the northern side of the island. See if you can find a place to set down over there. Once we get Sam, we're gonna need to get out of here pretty quick.
Copy that.
Hey, what about the treasure?
Forget it. We don't need it.
But Alcazar?
No, there is no Alcazar.
It's all bullshit.
Wait, you mean the debt,
the escape?
Yeah, Sam made it all up. What an asshole, right? Look, I'll fill you in on everything when I see you, okay?
Yeah, I can't wait. Look, you two be safe down there.
You know us.
Treja.
Thanks.
Sure?
No, I mean, thanks for saving me. Again.
I almost didn't this time.
Right.
Come on. I got us a ride. So, we're headed to the northern side of the island?
Yeah, New Devon. It's home to the founders of Libertalia.
And that's where Rafe is taking your brother.
The treasure's probably there. Just need to save Sam before they find it.
Up there. I borrowed it from your shoreline friends.
You slid all the way down from there?
Yeah, it was the quickest way to get down to you. Now we just gotta figure out another way back up. Nate, boost me up this ladder?
Yeah.
Yes.
So, have you been here long?
On the island? A few hours now.
Did you see the colony?
I did, from the air.
Pretty incredible, right?
I didn't get the full tour. I was a little preoccupied with finding you.
Right. So, did Sully fill you in on the deal with this place?
Yep. Henry Avery, 400 million, 12 founders, hundreds of colonists. Something like that?
Yeah, that just about covers it.
Had some time to kill on the flight over. Wow. Is that an elevator?
Sure looks like it. I swear, Avery recruited the best engineers of his time.
He must have used it to move supplies upriver.
Yeah, that's a fair bet.
Nate, look, there's an opening up there.
Well, there's your car. Just need to get up there.
Well, what do you think? Which way?
Well, let's take a look. Here we go. I can boost you up there.
Great. Oh, sorry. Hey, do you think there's another way up? Hey, I see a path up here. There's a way through over there.
See if you can find something I can use.
Yep. Hey, I found something. Hold on. Look out below.
Thanks. Hey, nice jump!
Not bad, right?
I Way to go, Nate. Piss a girl like that off. Idiot.
Come on, I'll meet you around.
I'm okay. Sort of. Everything's under control.
See if you can get back up here.
Yeah, roger that.
Over here.
Looks like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it ever
works.
Oh, look, it works.
Going up?
Next floor, menswear.
The fact that this works. Kind of incredible. Ugh, jinxed it.
You know, I'll just meet you at the top, I guess. Nice moves, hon.
Nothing to it. Now then, which way's the car?
It'll be easier to spot from higher ground.
Right. Good idea. This whole thing is powered by the water wheel down there. It's quite a feat for a bunch of pirates.
Well, you should have seen the stuff he built in Scotland. I mean, there is this...
Hold up. You went to Scotland, too?
Yeah, I mean, you see, the last place Avery was...
Relax. Sully already filled me in.
Ah. Right. At least I didn't... Well, see, at least I didn't lie again.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, we're getting some exercise at least, right?
There are.
So, let's get it back.
You think she's with Blake? Gotta be. Some of the men said they heard a prop plane, too.
Sounds like a party. Stay alert, gentlemen.
No way I imagined that. Nothing here.
That's it.
Shoreline certainly earned their reputation. Let's go before more of them show up.
You see a way out?
Upriver. There's an opening by the falls.
That elevator.
It's massive.
Yeah, I'm guessing New Devon's at the top.
Then let's get up there. So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
What's the glory? Doesn't want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him.
Well, Rafe is a good match for Shoreline. He needs their muscle and they need his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't pan out for them. Nadine inherited her father's mess. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map. The road continues on the other side.
Let's find a way over there.
refreshing.
So far, so good. Keep heading upstream.
Bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
Oh, you could take pictures, too.
I didn't bring my camera. Kinda wish I did, though. Careful! So, why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you, after Rafe had him?
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing on him. Plus, he needed time to come up with that crazy Alcazar story. I just looked it up. That is one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well.
Watch it!
All right, let's look around. Of course not. It would have been too easy.
The water wheel's still working.
Either we fix this thing or we find a way to climb it. Let's see what's what. Well, that's a problem. Gears aren't connected to the water wheel.
You think it's fixable?
I need to get up there and see. Find out. Well, that didn't do anything.
Stop the water wheel.
Doesn't really help us, though. All right, let's try something else. There we go.
Stand clear. I got it.
Okay.
How's that?
Looks like I can get up there now. Thank you. Okay. There.
Hey,
Nothing yet. Gonna climb higher.
Need an elevator just to fix the elevator.
Doubt?
Oh, hold on. I'll stop the wheel. Okay. Ready.
That's my girl.
I'm gonna detach the winch now.
Okay.
I'll bring the car to the elevator.
Good call.
Here we go.
We did it!
I need to,
Never mind.
Watch out!
Stay down. Use the car as cover. Let's see if I can like them. Lena? You still with me?
Yeah, I'm still here. Shit! Are you okay, Nate?
Yeah.
Well, come on! You drive.
You sure? You seem to be doing fine.
After all that, I need a break.
Oh, definitely earned it.
So I was thinking, all this engineering and architecture, it doesn't come cheap. Do you think there's even any treasure left?
We were wondering that ourselves.
There's the elevator.
Yeah, guess we gotta cross these rapids. Does this car come with life jackets? Here goes nothing. Whoa, hang on. Ah, there. I got control again.
We're getting there.
You didn't happen to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Great.
They're on the plane.
Not great.
Goddamn. We can drive through the sluice gate.
Here we go.
Hey, it's no good. It's blocked.
Okay, try the other one. Oh! I've seen that coming. And behind door number two. Looks like this one's clear.
Nice work.
We're good. Watch this. Hang on!
We did it!
You sound surprised.
Maybe a little.
And we're up.
I wonder who lived here.
Probably the elevator keeper person.
The elevator keeper person?
Yeah, you know, how else are you gonna pass pirate safety inspections?
Okay.
these guys knew something big was going down. That elevator's working.
So far, we're 2 for 2.
Yeah, which means we're due for some disaster.
And the water wheel's working. That bodes well. Get that car onto the elevator.
Hey, give me a hand with this. Oh, crap! I'll hold it. Just get the car. There's nothing.
Three for three.
Gotta love that pirate engineering.
Wow. It's like a postcard.
Yeah, Libertalia. Come for the beautiful views, stay for the life or death gunfights. So what made you change your mind?
Huh?
You said you almost didn't come back.
Well, I couldn't leave when you were clearly in over your head. And, you know, there's that whole marriage vow thing.
For better or worse.
Yeah. For better or worse. Here. Give me a hand with this. You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shut me out like that. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together, as a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just... Yeah.
You know, we should stay focused. There'll be time for this later.
Next stop, New Devon.
We're here, Sully. Where are you?
Still in the air. Saw a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
I guess we'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far so good.
All right, good. Keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no news is good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
Okay, should be on the other side of the bridge. Hang on tight.
Nate?
Hold on!
Oh,
I hate bridges! No! Oh, hell.
Turn around, we're heading for the fall.
I can't, the current's too strong. Brace yourself.
Nate, there. We can climb up those rocks.
On it. Go!
I got it! Come on! Hey!
Waterfall! Waterfall!
Nate!
Okay! I'm okay!
The tree is not okay!
Oh, come on!
Over here, quick! So much for the car. Come on.
I wasn't trying to protect you. It's just I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of losing you. I guess I was, protecting myself. You know?
We have a lot of ground to cover.
Yeah. We should keep moving.
This way.
At least we're on the right side of the river now.
Yeah. That would have been bad.
By your lonesome? Well, rest in peace, my pirate friend. Judging by the clothes, they're colonists. Maybe it was a fight?
No, I don't think so. Look how they're arranged.
Yeah, you're right. They're stacked. They were just shoved against the walls.
They were already dead when they were brought here. This is a mass grave, Nate.
Hello?
Who is this?
Now look at the sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die. Here's another one.
Sorry, buddy. No disrespect.
More gibbets.